everybody. We are still trying to kill somebody. I think the dude that created that regenerative monster. There's the thing. What?
Hi, I'm Dr. Terrence Kine.
Hey.
Remember we spoke on the battle?
If you're real, play me. I need to destroy that cluster behind you.
Not yet. Look, escape on that shuttle and you'll kill us all. When they took the marker from Aegis 7, it woke the being in the core of the planet.
And? Oh. Holy shit. What the fuck was that?
The hell is that?
Exactly.
Mercer calls it the Hive Mind. Nexus organism which controls these necromorphs telepathically. If we leave while the Hive Mind is active, well, you saw the Valor. If even a single necromorph escapes, humanity is finished. The marker. Amelia, she knew. She told me it would return the beast to its slumber.
Okay. So if we return the marker to Aegis 7, it'll stop the outbreak?
Exactly. But we need the shuttle to return it to the planet.
What?
You have a singularity core. And I can let you through. So what do you say?
If it'll end this for good, deal.
Excellent. I could distract Mercer, but not for long. Get the marker to the shuttle bay quickly.
Okay.
Thank you, Mr. Mark, for helping me fix my mistakes.
No problem. Now shoot that thing right there. Let me in. All right. Tex, come. She was only a voice at first, but now she is my constant companion against I have forgotten how much my presence soothes me, and as always, she sees the heart of the problem. The marker must be returned. Perhaps there's been some kind of accident, some severance. Do the marker on the hive mind always coordinate, or can the hive mind slip the marker's influence somehow? Regardless of his theories, the correct of the two are not at odds, that the marker can... I've cut the puppeteer strings as a stroke. It seems obvious in retrospect, these necromorphs have an intelligence. How could they? Yet there's clear, if rudimentary, purpose behind these actions, especially blah blah. Where does the drive come from? How does it command them? Do all necromorphs converted by a marker share this bond pack instinct? Or is it the hive mind demonstrating a genuine telepathic communication, perhaps the first ever observed? How painful to admit the marker's horrors still hold a fascination for me. And now I think I understand the predecessors, those blah blah blah. Yes, and yeah, there are always alternate solutions. Always. Alright. That guy's always got so much shit to read. Just say it. All right. Retrieve thine marker. Of course there is.
Quarantine activated.
Oh, no! Turn! Way far away from you, dude. Awesome. Grab that.
Clearance confirmed.
Oop. I'm gonna take that too. Why not? Alright.
You have it. Now install the singularity core on the shuttle. I'll come help you load the marker.
Okay.
Mercer.
Mercer did what? I don't know what kind of one to use. I like to burn them. Oh! I think I want to... Yeah. I think we'll go with that. Fill out marker. Can't go in there.
Singularity core replaced. Test fire shuttle engines to complete hardware installation.
What? Install singularity core. Didn't? Well, let's say I did that. Test fire the engines. How do we do that? No, you can't test fire the engines inside? Weird. Open. Fuck off! No shit. Sit down. Stay there. I got time for you. Kill the hunter. Kill him? Kill him? What do I do? Burn him with the engine? Take that, cocksucker.
Don't, you son of a bitch.
Oh, shit. Seriously?
You bastard! Hey, kid. Bring convergence. Make us whole!
Way to go, dumbass. Do I get a chance to shoot it? Now what?
Do you read me? Mr. Clark?
Yes.
Mr. Clark, come in.
Fuck this ship.
You're alive. Altman B.
Fuck Altman too. Kendra?
I'm here. But every alert on the Ishimura is screaming. Critical damage to internal systems. The marker just ripped right through the ship. Something pulled it down to the cargo bay.
Kind. Pilot the shuttle to the hangar. I'm going after the marker.
Of course. Amelia, quickly.
Wait, Dr. Kine. That guy's lost it. He killed the captain. We can't trust him near the marker.
He says returning it to the planet is the only way to end this. We've got to try. I'm heading to cargo. You ping Nicole's rig and tell her where to go.
Leave it to me.
Thanks.
Okay.
When I get the marker, we're all getting out of here.
She's like in the safest place, apparently. Ram station. Nothing in here. Why the hell is it so dark?
Flight deck tram control.
What's up, guy?
Mr. Clark, we're approaching the hangar bay. We'll meet you there with the marker.
Now arriving at flight deck tram control.
Yes, Amelia, soon. We'll send the hive mind back into the darkness.
So glad you gave that guy our only escape shuttle.
It's fine.
Shit, Isaac. Those things you've killed, their biomass is pulled down in the cargo bay. It's recombined itself into... Well, it's something huge, and the marker's embedded right in the middle. How the hell do we do this?
I've got Ishimura's cargo cranes. They can move half a bay of mining gear, no problem. If whatever's down there wants to wrestle for the marker, I'm in.
Override the safeties, and yes, it might work. But hurry. We're losing critical systems fast.
Okay. Okay. Still not enough. All right, we're going that way.
Emergency. Internal hull breaches detected.
Oh, yeah, let's do that. Seriously doubt it.
Emergency. All personnel proceed to your designated safe zone immediately.
The hell is that? I should show it. Melee attacks. All right, going down. The fuck
was containment fields approaching maximum capacity.
Fuckers. Where are you going? Who's screaming? Didn't mean to hit that. Son of a bitch. Up here. No. What am I doing? All right, I'm assuming. Oh, here we go.
Cable stress is beyond safe operating limits. Crane malfunction imminent.
Come on, come on, come on!
Oh shit.
Evacuation protocols are in effect.
Rabbit.
Emergency. All personnel proceed to your designated safe zone immediately. Warning. Multiple system failures detected. Unable to reroute critical functions.
Calm it down. Blow up. All right.
Cargo loader activated. Warning. Shipment 782 is misaligned. Retrieval may be delayed. Warning. Maximum weight load extended.
There he is. Cut you up.
Loading shipment 782. Beginning retrieval.
Kill you all. I'm trying to mess with you guys.
Warning.
Oh. Where are you backing up to? What are you running to? What are you doing? Oh, shit. You sneaky buggers. I'm coming. Gotcha, bitch.
A pickup? Yes, we'll be there.
Can you make it to the airlock alone?
No movement on the cameras. I'm just gonna run for it. Wish me luck.
No, she did.
Emergency. All personnel proceed to your designated safe zone immediately.
Beautiful. Awesome. Yeah. All right, we got plenty. That's where we're going. All right, we're going that way. Ooh. Don't want to do all that again. Fuck no. I think there's someone in the bathroom. I'm going that way?
Structural integrity compromised.
Fuck, it's my brother. On the monitor, he's right by the airlock.
Who's your brother?
Let this place get to you. Kendra, we're out of time.
He's not there. I can make it if I run.
Yeah, run. Run, Kendra. Mother.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Where are they? chomping down on me like that. I gotcha. Leave me alone. Let me out.
Quarantine lifted.
Is this the way? I think there's some lag going on.
Mr. Clark, your colleague safely on board.
My name is Kendra Daniels. Stand by, Isaac. He's bringing the shuttle in now.
I see it.
Isaac, we can't run the automated loading controls. Must be the damage to the ship.
We're losing time. The hive mind is down there.
Kine, relax. I'll turn off the gravity in the hangar, then I can load the marker by hand.
All right. No, don't worry, Amelia. They understand.
Jesus.
Oh my God. Back the way I fucking came. All right. What am I doing? So when we need this. Easy peasy. Oh, there it is. Oh, you shoot your tails off. This one? I don't like this one. How are you not dead yet, dude? Okay. Now what? I already hit this one.
There it is. The marker.
The safeties are still on. I need to restore gravity before we can load it.
Hurry.
Exiting zero gravity.
It's on board. Come quickly.
I'm coming. What's going on? She's leaving me.
Sorry, Isaac. I couldn't trust him with the marker.
Kendra, what are you doing?
What my department sent me here to do. Even if the Valor couldn't help me out like I wanted.
Department? Who are you?
I work for EarthGov, cleaning up a very, very old mess. I told you and Hammond the Aegis 7 was off limits. The planet was one big government experiment. The marker, this divine artifact, it was built by human hands.
That's impossible. It's an alien world. The miners dug up the fucking thing.
After it was planted here a few hundred years ago. Even Kynes didn't pick up on that.
What?
They found the first marker in some crater on Earth. That one. That was real. Alien. Enough to inspire unitology. Our people studied it and reverse engineered this red marker. But they needed somewhere to test it.
Aegis 7.
You've seen the result. The stuff of nightmares. I thought the old reports were just hysteria. Until I saw what I saw. They sealed off the whole system, buried the records nice and clean. Until CEC got greedy.
Why are you telling me all this?
Those idiots tore Aegis 7 apart and woke up with the old research team left behind.
So EarthGov sent you to sweep it all under the rug. Damn it, we have to return the marker. If anyone else stumbles across Aegis 7.
It was disappeared once. We can do it again. I've seen how the marker fucks with your head. It must be contained.
Now that, wasn't that kind of the plan?
For what it's worth, we made a great team. You'll find another way off the Ishimura. I mean, you're one hell of an engineer.
Your experiment's gonna kill us all! Daniels!
I mean, the marker's off, right?
It was all for nothing.
Isaac, come in. Oh. It's Nicole.
Where? Nicole!
In the flight control room. Please, you have to come up here now. There's still a way out for us, but we don't have much time.
All right. Meet Nicole in the flight controls. Alright, we're going to end this one here. We will make our way next to Nicole in the flight controls. And hopefully get the fuck off his ship. But until next time, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, check it out.